Okay. Mimic. Finna break the shit and just got it. And see, that's why I would not be getting on the road to Grambling tonight. That is why I would not be getting on the road to Grambling. I'm staying right here because your girl moving too fast. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm gonna keep this part real brief because I'm trying not to talk y'all to death in this video. But I'm sure you know that when I come home, I'm coming home for a reason. And this weekend is the Grambling State University Homecoming weekend. So I haven't been ordering from Amazon that much, y'all, since I moved because I'm real like skeptical about my packages arriving to where they're supposed to be at. And so I haven't just got acquainted with where I'm at now, the new spot. So when I knew I was coming home, I went ahead and hit the quick Amazon Prime right quick and ordered me some goodies. But I bought this camera case. It looked like it fit. It's red, which I'm excited to put on my camera. I got a box. I'm pretty sure I know what the box is, but let's open it anyway. So, yeah, today has been a long day already, y'all. It's been pretty wild. Determined to let nothing ruin my weekend. But anyways, child. So, next we have this is my memory card case. So I can, like, actually have something to put my memory cards up in. And I just have them floating around here looking all crazy. And then, what else? Oh, I know what this is. I only ordered like 4 things. I don't know why I'm acting like I don't know what that thing is. Okay. Ooh, I dropped it. Okay, I also got this mini, like, tripod. I'm like, what do you call this? I got a mini tripod and it just has the attachable part for your phone. I just wanted this when I'm vlogging to try to like stabilize a little bit, you know. So I've got that. And I have a case for my camera. Case for my phone. My phone. Oh my gosh. I'm tired. Can you tell? Can you tell I'm tired? I got this case for my camera, so I can put my camera and all of her accessories in there, which is what I'm gonna go ahead and take the time to do now because I can't move with no dead weight. I got too much stuff. Wow, this is so cute. I'm excited about this. Y'all just don't even know, like, how you open it. So I can open it like that and like set it up somewhere, or maybe I can't. Okay, I don't know if you can do that part. But anyways, that's the whole case holder. Yeah, we love that. And our actual case. Okay, she feels like an official vlogger now. I feel like all the real vloggers have all these trinkets and stuff on their cameras. And since I hit 100 followers, I feel like, why not treat myself to a little something? A little happiness. I don't know what I was expecting, but it probably wasn't this. But anyways, y'all, it's been a long night. As you can see, I halfway started on a quick weave and did not finish at all. So I still got a lot of stuff to do, and I'm gonna catch up with y'all tomorrow. wish we would have had a library. Everybody ain't evil.
Oh, shit.
Dragging it over here.
Baby. This why y'all got to pass some damn tests to dry this thing. Oh, wait. Yep. Starting tomorrow, it's going to be a mess over here. I can't wait.
My mama calls, see you on TV. Says that shit don't change. Ever since we was on, I dreamed it all. Ever since I was young, they said I won't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. Worked so hard, forgot how to vacation. I'm jumping out the Bentley, yeah. And I know I sound dramatic, yeah. But I knew I had to have it, yeah. For the money, I'm a savage, yeah. I be itching like I had it, yeah. I'm surrounded 20 bags, yeah. But they didn't let me last year, yeah. Everyone wanna act like they important, but all that mean nothing when I swear my door, yeah. Everyone counting on.
All I know is that I'm hungry. These young kids are starving me. Baby, grandma got to have some food so I can keep going. Pass me a burger so I can roll hard.
You're drunk. If we're not starving, you're starving because you're drunk. And see, you sipping. There you see, you sipping. Got it on
and
camera.
Now I have to pee, so I'm going to go to the bathroom. I'm going to get the Chick-fil-A sandwich regular, add cheese, medium size, with a lemonade so I can put me some tequila in it.
That's smart.
That's how you do it. If you want to get lit, party with me. Because, see, they all sober. But I got the key.
Thank you.
Yes, I've been singing that song. Yeah! The entire time. Yes.
Yeah! you gotta rock your hips. Rock, rock your hips, you gotta rock your hips. Rock your hips, you gotta rock your hips. Rock, rock your hips, you gotta dip weed.
This is my last time wearing the quick weave because my hair keep frizzing up. I can't live like this. I'm giving auntie, and I'm trying to give sexy red.
Oh, first off, you did the wrong color.
Well, don't worry. I got a wig in my bag if I just get too tired.
You
ain't
with Cortez, right?
No, I'm
not
with Cortez.
Here we go.
You ain't with Cortez.
Because, bitch, my car ain't moving.
There we go. It's a little better, y'all. Look at these squares.
Don't be playing me, I'm on the floor. Okay.